Not even traps. What's up, guys? It's Killvinger. We're gonna pick up for episode 2. Aw, yeah.
Apparently, I have 24 cards in my extra deck.
You're a cheater. You're a cheater.
And a bylaw. Oh.
You're a cheater.
Oh my god.
That's the reason you guys haven't seen Shadow Reaper Hell videos. He's cheating at card games.
No, it's because I'm busy.
Well, at least it's not like me, you know, I actually don't have a fucking computer that I'll ever work ever.
Hey, I'm right there too, you know.
Well, yours is a chance of being worked on. Like, I support that, like...
Alright, guys. Before I do anything...
I'm apparently going to.
I have to, I have to meet Callan. Callan's gonna have the best space Leo ever.
Yo.
Oh, that's a big part there. And let's turn it off on. Okay. Andy Ryan, attack the right goal.
Oh my.
No destruction. I'm
okay.
Smart.
Thinking of Nigeria Beast.
Oh, Book Beast?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Callan's a male.
Well, that's not.
That's a Brionic, you asshole. It's not a collision mind. Okay.
Alright, guys.
Not so good for him.
Go.
You gotta buy that space, Leo. Space Leo OP. God, I'm so tired. Alright, what do I want to do? Like, I guess we take this from. From the top.
Oh, that's
pretty
good. Oh, mine's
up. Same for 6.
You
need 6
with a token.
Oh, that's right.
There
we go.
I just realized we can make dual videos tonight, guys.
5 hours.
Yep.
Dirty dirt, look at my eyes, they're all small and stuff, so we're mine, squinty squinty.
About
squinty
eyes?
Are we talking about, oh god.
We're talking about original Gundam eyes.
Oh my god!
You didn't love me to, you're not
bummer.
Allowing me to narrate here.
Moonspeak, dot, moonspeak.
Oh, I look like I own sushi. What? Porpoise. Sushi man. Porpoise. Sushi man.
Amaro!
Sushi man!
Like, if I knew Japanese...
Wah, wah.
If only I knew Japanese...
Whoa, slow down here. You gotta look at these facial expressions. Those are some definite dick-sucking facial expressions.
Like there!
Oh, deep drone in.
Yep.
So apparently now I'm drawing 2 cards. Well, oh my god! Is that going on there?
Obviously, the best Gundam pilot ever.
That, my friend, is a battle in space.
Obviously, it's the best Gundam pilot ever made.
Yeah, here you go. You know you want to play those spell cards.
Yo. Well, let me trap.
Alright, guys. Basically, what's going to happen is we're going to,
attack.
We're going to get the,
Control!
Trigger begin!
What we're gonna do is we're actually are going to get the.
Go.
The.
Secret ending?
The secret for this level, yes.
Oh.
I plan on doing it.
Back to the other? Your marshmallow?
No.
Kill marshmallow?
No! I don't take control of your Brachion.
In turn?
Yeah,
here you go.
If we can't get this, then it's fine, but Callan and his Space Leo need to be OP.
Whoa, wait a second. Is that a Zaku? Did Wild Zaku appear?
Yes, Wild Zaku did appear.
That's Yosaku, my friend.
Wait a minute.
That is not. That is a Space Leo.
Wait a second. Wait a second. Zaku. Oh, Zaku's getting hit. Oh, God.
Zaku. Zaku got his shit reamed in.
Okay, I'm gonna draw a card here and wonder why you're not attacking me. Attack!
Charge!
And, oh, and Char missed? Wow, hey C-Book, you wanna not fail.
You know where you missed, right? You can't see out of the damn mask. He has no pupils, bitch.
True story.
Well, I mean, it's an 80, like I've learned in Gundam that 60% means nothing. You're still probably gonna hit.
You know what? I wish Shin was like that in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Shin and Assassin on a 60% mission, they come back dead. It's sad. They have to hire another Assassin. Excuse me.
I mean, C-Book just took like half his health though, from like a Shamaro. Wow, a Char attack.
But he's a new type.
It's a new type. Alright.
I'm trying to see what I can do.
Ah, Tornado Gundam, why you not tanky?
Like, you know, Markion, but I need traps. He sells traps.
You guys... Oh no, I forgot to combo tag. Forgot to combo. But it's okay guys, Gundam Hammer.
No, I just realized something.
That's not a hammer?
No. How the hell is all these explosions going on in space when space is a vacuum?
You're asking for logic in a game about giant robots?
These aren't giant robots in this game, they're super deformed robots.
They have problems. Okay?
I'm sorry.
okay, they have problems.
If they're super deformed robots, what does that say about the... The people piloting things. How small are they?
Well, I want to explain Dylan's dirt face.
Dude, damn dirt faces.
Oh.
Colin and his Space Leo need to be OP. Need to be more OP.
Why don't you synchro for that one guy that you have that could kill me?
I need a tuner. I need a monster.
You're so close to leveling up, too.
Oh, okay. I don't mind. Alright. Attack Barkion or attack Space Battle.
Oh,
they both die. And guess what? They both get their effects.
Yep. Oh, is this one that, keep that monster from the deck.
Oh, alright, guys.
Hello.
I guess the break triggers for this one are... Shard beats Amro, and then Camille beats Jared. Yes, that's Quadro. After we kill,
Whoa, stop. I guess he hits Shades
on. For the secret one, which is easier on this one, you have Camille beat Jared in two turns instead of Amro killing Shard in one. Even though it makes no sense because Quadro shot. I don't even.
Justin, don't question the story in this game. It doesn't make any sense. Just play it. Okay, thanks.
Dude, hipster shades.
Okay, thanks. Signed, Domokashu.
Domon's a faggot. Chibity was here. New America, best America.
I'll go fuck some New America.
You just mad. You jelly? I think you jelly.
I am jelly. Quite jelly.
You so jelly, you butter? That's a girl's name. Camille's not a girl's name.
What? I was reading War. See,
I'm
supposed to
be. Oh, am I? I'm being retarded.
Yeah.
I'm being retarded.
I have to be on number 4, bro.
What we're gonna do is we're going to send a. Siva.
Joyce? Question mark.
You're so close to leveling up, and I don't want to just like.
You don't know what I'm doing.
You don't know him like that. Don't come at him like that.
Oh, that guy. Oh. Fuck. Fuck.
Oh, this gets out of my hand. Target, blow up by the storm.
Quickly, Camille, you can dodge what I think is a Zaku 2.
Yep, I can go with this. Hot average, heavy storm, okay. Hot average.
I just saw him judgment heavy storm.
Are you gonna negate it with these?
Yes. Yeah,
don't fuck yourself.
Round two.
Well, I know. With this, I get over these. I can't get over that bucket.
I know. Well, why does the selection sound like you're masturbating?
Cause... I don't know.
So you have a 100% sword versus an 85% sword. Which one will win?
Mine's a beam sword, so I should always hit it. Don't ask me why. And really, his is an axe, so I went out on the weapon triangle. Didn't you ever play Fire Emblem?
Sword beats axe. Problem?
It was clearly an axe. Oh, you didn't kill him, Camille? I are disappointed.
I have a question.
What?
Who the fuck makes giant axes that can survive in space?
That guy.
Black and Decker.
Black and Decker.
Black and yellow?
Black and yellow, black and yellow, uh-huh. So guys, I just did something you never want to do. So
play a game with your buddies around?
No. Meet a mission No, meet a mission requirement on the enemy turn. And then these are some things from 00 that I have no clue what the hell they are. They're the generic mook mechs, I guess.
The
Terras, or...
I don't remember.
All these are like Terraras.
It's been so freaking long since I've watched
these things.
Oh, the flags?
I guess, yeah.
Yeah, those are flags.
And then that guy.
I can't really see the finger a little bit. I'm pretty sure those are the flags.
Alright, yeah.
Camille, dodge lasers.
Are you going first this time?
Does lasers, Croatio. Does all of the lasers.
Yo.
Really, I can take my time and just not care. Cause what I want to do is like.
Yeah.
Ow.
You want to eat TGI? You want TGIM?
Are you going to suicide?
Yes.
No, switch your defense.
Okay, here we go.
So, now this is a situation.
Are you gonna
tell the situation all the freaking Haitian?
That.
Just know me a fuck you.
Someone.
Attack. Kill face.
Attack.
Fuck it, we'll attack. What are you gonna grab?
What you gonna grab?
You know what? I'm gonna grab a rhino just to be different.
And I can't let Camille die. Or else bad things happen.
But you can, because Camille's amazing. It's gonna run out.
But I can't. Like, the game will tell me I lost.
All you need to lose.
But I don't want to ruse.
But
I'll rotate white base and waste a turn.
Yep. You going there?
One minute.
Yep.
Smack for 20.
Yep.
Okay. Not bad in the shit. Name 2. Set. And go.
Go. Turn.
Yep.
2. That's gone.
Mm-hmm.
No, guys, it's just really late and I have nothing to really talk about, unfortunately. Oh, don't worry, it's not Kalaner's OP Space Leo.
Maybe.
Are they?
No.
Okay, because that would ruin my entire plan here.
No, Galen, you and your wow. Obi Space Leo, why?
Shit, here we go.
Oh, that's great. Minus Max Little Girl. Here's the left. Set. Go.
I'm searching.
Help kill it.
Nope. Can I skip a phase? Mind crush, side commander.
Okay.
Put you in the time.
It doesn't matter. Special summon.
Yep.
Normal summon.
Yep.
Double Jelly. Monster Boy.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, what the hell?
I don't know what's happening at this point. We're maybe gonna do something cool.
OP Space Leo.
Maybe.
207? Ooh. Yes! Oh, energy. I think this one's attack.
No, hang on.
Oh my god, Callan! How'd you? Why are you so OP, Callan? Why your Space Leo so OP? Why you not a Zaku boy?
Justin, we're not paying attention right now.
I'm not. I am.
Well, we're. I don't know what just happened here.
Now we Monster Lord and Double E Tele.
Well, how are you doing that? You only have three stages available.
Okay. Monster Born Psychic Commander.
Yes.
Same.
Yes. And two Landos. But someone had to say no.
Why the fuck not? Let's go Landos. For that to happen.
There's only these two.
Landos. And Monster Born.
You say no one uses Landos? Robert, you say no one uses Landos until you play Insectors. Then everybody plays Landoise. Everybody.
Well, I don't play Insectors, and I play against him, so...
Alright, are we all just gonna eat this guy's face? I think we are. So I think this is a little bit overkill. But I think it's needed.
I don't hear Brimgun, so it doesn't like...
That's on my other save file.
I'm at 24 right now.
Oh.
Oh, you're so close to dead. You're so close to dead. I could just kill you with like my smallest of small Gundams.
Do you
want to
go to
a
9?
Espadrille
and
Android?
I don't know.
I don't know
what you're doing
either. Tell Tsunami a fuck of you. I'm a ninja turtle. I'm a ninja turtle. Turtle power.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think you just won, so whatever. I tried. I failed. Whatever.
So, damn.
Seabook, I have better expectations of you.
That Marshall was never gonna leave my freaking side. It was like, I want to stay here and throw at him.
Oh, Phoenix Gundam, why you take hits?
Because every time it dies, it gets reborn.
No, Callan, you and your OP Space Leo are gonna die. Oh my god, how'd you dodge that?
Because that was love to
die. Don't die.
Oh, he died.
Well, the Gundam died. No! You're gonna dodge a 55.
Nope.
No, OP Space Leo!
OP Space Leo died.
Yes.
So what do you have left?
Nothing.
Well, oh, but you dodged, but you can't hit a 77. That's bullshit. It's bullshit and you know it, game. No, it, because of Camille, me being busy. Just die, like, that's so dumb.
His ponytail didn't save him.
Where are you going? He's going around, he's taking a trip around space. Don't you ever do that? Quite nice. Take like nice little tiny trips around space. Watch all these frontiers get destroyed by Zaku's.
Alright, let's do it again.
Alright. Give me my dark pepper.
Space Leo.
We shall commentate from the shine.
I'm quite disappointed that my OP Space Leo died. Like, you have no clue.
Well, that means he wasn't OP, because he can't pick it
up. Right.
Which is stupid, like, he should have dodged. Like, he should have dodged a 55. But C-Book's like, nope, that's a 70. I don't want none of that. Fucking C-Book. Cheating.
C-Book just uses that term to do his fucking ass. And he's like, ah, I'm gonna multiply myself. Why not?
Whatever happened to your Castlevania?
I gotta redo it. Oh my god. Okay, Skankor.
I still kind of want to do a Digiworld 3. Let's play World Black War Red on.
Alright, you have a 60. I have a 59. You have a 67. I should hit. If you hit, I hit.
Gotta just shuffle that back in. You can see that. You wanna shuffle that back in?
Challenge accepted. I'm not gonna do what you're saying. At all. Well, unfortunately, this one's not.
Thing you said. Wow, okay. Well, guys, we're gonna stay here just in case. Unfortunately.
Grimble.
Torrential.
Fuck.
Guess what happens?
Yeah, she gets her effect.
Do you want me to come into the stage with just my burning gundam after this, guys?
Do it, because that thing wrecks everything.
Up next to, what is it? Epion.
Epion, burning gundam, destroys everything. Destroyed, all map destroyed, don't care.
That's a 50, you're gonna miss. Wait, yes. That's exactly what I wanted you to do, actually.
Yeah, that would be the car that would be removed. Okay. Being stupid here. Same. Now I get two cards. Now this card gets two.
Yes.
No.
Hey, Robert, you ready for me to shoot a ship? And it's a weak spot.
But that means it's a critical attack.
It does. It's a pinpoint attack.
Twice the damage, motherfucker. Well, roughly twice.
That's about half health. I about half health that battleship.
Okay, someone's burning fingers, one shot it.
Mm-hmm.
If they can, the burning finger, just one shot it.
Possibly. Thank you, Tornado Gundam, for having a pinpoint attack also.
Three.
Yep.
Seven.
Duh.
So one turn off. Runs the field.
Monster Reborn!
Wait, Justin, is this bad first turn?
Yes, it's terrible. You're a bad player.
Here we go.
You know, I really hope I'm recording all of this.
It might suck to find out that you're only recording like 5 minutes of this and then all of it died. Has that happened to you before, Justin?
Yeah.
That happened to me yesterday.
Well, it's happened a few times in my place, but...
Alright, Seabook, you cannot die, and you can't kill What's-Her-Face yet. First, you gotta destroy their battleship so we can take all of their units. All of the units. Yes, Amuro, take all of the hits.
So all the hits are belong to you?
Yes. And here soon, my battleship is going to take everything.
Let's try to do that again, though.
Critical on a pinpoint attack. Why, thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna
first. Alright. Fuck yeah. I
assume that's a fuck yeah.
Yep.
That one. Can Dark ride that?
Oh, hell no.
Here we go.
Go.
Here we go.
Really?
I will proceed to have you go again.
Oh god, it's easy. Okay. Go. It's like, damn, you're good. You know what? Fuck it. Jack Candy. No more. Miss Abby Dragon.
Cool.
Alright.
Alright. I misplayed. Beautiful. Summon!
No, I should probably destroy all these things that are down here.
That's him? Alright, Rose.
Yep.
Well then. Damn it.
Here you go.
Alright, you're
fine. So, Dandy. Born? Born. On. Right now. Fucking smack.
Yes, focus my battleship.
Single
Toyer! That was pretty cool. You didn't have the fucking spell I wrote.
things could happen.
Things would have happened.
It's time to get a full hand of traps and top fucking side dragon. Because that's sort of what I started with. There's like five top eight top dragons. Fuck yeah.
Awesome. Because I couldn't do anything. I have three werewolves and two effect
failures. Yeah. Ouch!
Because that works like epic.
Damn.
Super critical.
Three.
Three dragons.
Three
dragons
now.
Monster four.
He's negated.
Oh my god, where's my horn? Let's grab back quest.
Why didn't you get you the
free dragon and save for another dragon?
No, it's only four
of them. I know, but you have free tokens and no level seven.
And no dragon.
Right.
And go.
Is that Dandy Ryan?
Get all of the points.
I have five tokens.
It's five Dandelion tokens. I have my turn.
Draw. Go. Good sir.
I'm a little concerned how he did that.
Foolish, debris, monster born. One dandy. Fuck yeah.
Go.
This is pretty funny. So, because I can't play shit.
I know. Go. Is this one of your better ideas?
Wait a minute. Cyber Dragon's your only out for this. Oh, yeah.
But it's sacking one token for a Cyber Dragon. And.
Go.
Alright, guys. I guess that's the end of this episode. C-Book got the most kills.
On the next episode of Gundam Wave, Goku versus Frieza.
What?
More or less, guys. That's the end of this episode. Okay, we're gonna have to go buy more super OP space Leos. Lady.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Space Leo, bro.